Before this build, make sure you subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon to turn your notifications on.